I'm trying to let them know I ain't scared.
The worst matches I've played are the ones I don't know what to do with.
I mean, it just, you know, we're just trying to
Alex
get
out of here.
Well, I got this
juice.
Well,
hit it away from him.
I got this funny little thing in my head, and I've had it ever since I played the game. I don't care about the first 7 points. First 7 points, are you the goalkeeper?
All right,
now they go. I'm going to get try to do my best.
Are you the goalkeeper?
Because if I can figure it out, 7 points, I got it. And it usually works out that way. But that guy, that you get to that, I don't know what to do with him. I struggle all the way.
I just sit there and watch what they hit, and I'll hit certain shots.
Yeah, you're doing the same thing. I just
pretty much, but see, look at that first game here. A lot of times I don't worry about it. Should I get people?
I don't want to get me
back. The trouble is, I got in there and I got 900. I come back home. A lot of times I don't worry about
I just never let it bother me.
So
we got lines
up. No, I just gave me over to the hopefully.
Yeah. Been there.
So,
I trust you, Zach.
Really don't know.
Make the executive decision.
Yeah. You know, I went today.
They're still warming up.
I hit shit just like I did yesterday. Went first in the past, and then I started hitting the track. That's against me.
I thought I had it blocked out.
Don't tell me the score. You said put it on the score.
Alex.
That was gonna hurt if he didn't hold.
See here, if he ain't here, God, I'm doing a hell of a good job. I get 3 wins and not even know.
Bitch, I'm on a roll here.
I must have scared the hell out of him. I stunk so bad, I scared the hell out of him.
Go where?
You gotta go see.
No, you don't. You just sit here and be sweet to me. Yet you can't see.
Take care.
Heck yeah.
You
guys have a good rest of your weekend.
Well, I got 3 gallons, 4 gallons of gas. I got 4 gallons of gas. And the other dude wanted to play, and then so I told him, well, call him and tell him he can't see shit. I'm doing so goddamn good. I'm doing a game. You don't even have to sweat.
And terrible.
just talked to Chad. He says that he's on the
park. Which one's Chad? Well, my barber just left. Oh, this single guy? Man. Oh, this guy's. On that plane?
You're single man.
Oh, okay. So he ain't here yet either?
No, he thought it was over 1 o'clock.
Oh, so is he coming in? Oh, okay.
That went to look quick.
I mean, you're here, you're ready, you know.
Yeah, well, I don't know none of these people, so I don't know if they're here, gone, or where they're at.
Yes, for $25. For $25, the rest of the United
States. You can't start drinking beer until you've had a match. Well, yes, you can.
Do you want to go get it for me?
Go beer. It doesn't take long to convince me. I think, I think I convinced myself.
You get a ticket for one of them?
No, I'll buy one.
Sir, Bud Light. Good man, thank you, sir.
Yeah. Feeling pretty good here. Put my arm on both these boys as long as they don't hit me. We don't care.
They're playing at $3 a point right now. Yeah, I want to watch that.
I want to watch that.
Yeah. It's 8-8 in the
I would have loved it.
Yeah. Oh, no, it's only 3 points. Oh, it's only 3 points, 2 points, $12 a point. I'm going to tell you. $12 a
point. I like it.
Nice. Oh, I get to turn around to see this.
Whoa.
Oh, he's not a drunk.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Hey, is this it? Okay, I gotta watch this. Yeah, I can see. Ooh.
Oh, grass.
I'd like to see Brett beat him. Just because it'll be the last time.
Actually,
you never know.
I should tell you now, there's $25 a point for it right now.
Yeah. No way
that guy wants that point.
Oh, dude!
Did you see him pull his eyeball? He was looking to see where he hit it.
Oh.
He had to pull away from it.
That's one. What is it? One more and it's over?
Something like that. God, he pulled his head. He was looking to see where he hit it and he pulled it away from it. He must have been watching me.
That's my. But even before I hit the ball, I'm looking right where it's going to go.
I can usually tell you what you're doing, all right?
I bet. I got this guy playing pretty good. Then he started just whooping my ass, being mean to me. We give him a few pointers over the years. Sometimes he listens to me. Sometimes he's bold-headed. Like me. Oh, there it is.
Oh, man!
Oh!
Should have never went for that soft shot.
What is it?
It's got to be 8 or 9. 10.
Well, he's got.
He's gotten 2 points since it started.
Ten.
Yeah.
That should be a line.
Oh,
skip
no.
It. Skip it.
Yes. This could be point. Match right here.
Is that good? I can't see it.
I thought it was him, but I think they called it good.
Yeah, I think it is.
I thought it was
about a foot out.
Foot, I thought it was back a little farther than that. But. Oh, thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you. No,
these guys feel.
This is, they're playing at this point.
They feel sorry. They feel sorry for me. So they,
Oh, no, it's got to be tied up. It's got to be 10-10.
I think it is. 10-10 in serving.
Yep, feel sorry for me. So they buy me.
You just backhand right down the line.
Oh!
Huh?
No,
no, that was two.
It was two.
Oh, he called it.
Yeah.
Good but man.
That wasn't the place he should have hit that, though.
No.
I think it's got to be Fan Fan. Oh, no.
He didn't get it.
Nope.
It's down.
I think that was it, 11-10.
Yeah.
Good match, gentlemen.
Oh, man. Good deal.
Good match. Oh.
Good match. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10. 11-10